वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मैथ्स मेड इजी। टुडे लेट्स कंटिन्यू ट्रिग्नोमेट्री कंडीशनल रेशियोज पार्ट थ्री। सो आवर क्वेश्चन इज इफ ए प्लस बी प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू पाई, प्रूव दैट साइन थ्री ए प्लस साइन थ्री बी प्लस साइन थ्री सी इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर कॉस थ्री ए बाई टू इंटू कॉस थ्री बी बाई टू इंटू कॉस थ्री सी बाई टू। सो सोल्यूशन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड। नाउ वी हैव इन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड साइन थ्री ए प्लस साइन थ्री बी प्लस साइन थ्री सी। आउट ऑफ दिस थ्री रेशियोज वी विल जस्ट टेक टू रेशियोज विच एवर वी वॉन्ट। इन दिस केस वी विल टेक साइन थ्री ए एंड साइन थ्री बी, एंड वी नो साइन सी प्लस साइन डी इज 2 sin c plus d over 2 into cos c minus d over 2. So using this concept, we can say that sin 3a plus sin 3b is equal to 2 sin 3a plus 3b over 2 into cos 3a minus 3b over 2. So here we have sin 3a plus sin 3b. So we can use this formula to write this line. Last ratio is copied as it is. Then we know by question a plus b plus c is equal to pi. We can write this as a plus b is equal to pi minus c, and then we will multiply by 3 on both the sides. Thereafter we will divide by 2. Why are we doing so? Because you can check over here. Here we need 3a plus 3b by 2. So to get this, we have multiplied by 3 and then divided by 2. Then we will just open the bracket of the numerators. Since we need sine with 3a plus 3b over 2, we will operate sine on both the sides. After this, we know sine 3 pi by 2 minus 3c by 2 is minus cos 3c by 2, because we know 3 pi by 2 is 270, and sine 270 minus theta is minus cos theta, isn't that? So we have ultimately got sine 3a plus 3b over 2 as minus cos 3c over 2. So we will replace this by cos 3c by 2 and minus at the front, remaining terms as it is. Then here is 3c. Can't we write this 3c as 2 into 3c over 2? After all, 2 and 2 will be cancelled. The same sin 3c will come. And then we know it is in the form of sin 2 theta. And the formula for sin 2 theta is 2 sin theta into cos theta. Here theta means 3c over 2. Thereafter, you can check. Here is 2 cos 3c by 2. Here is also 2 cos 3c by 2, which can be taken as common. But we will take minus sign also as common to get this line. So please take your time to understand. So this line is copied from previous page as it is. Now by question a plus b plus c is equal to pi. So a plus b is equal to pi minus c. We will multiply both the sides by 3, and then both the sides we will divide by 2. We will open the bracket in numerator. After this, we will operate cos on both the sides. And in right hand side, we have cos 3 pi by 2 minus 3c by 2, which is ultimately minus sine 3c by 2. This minus sine 3c by 2 is also over here. And this can be replaced by cos 3a plus 3b over 2. I hope this is clear. Now, in next line, we will interchange their place. This portion will be kept at front and this portion will be taken to back, and we will split LCM of this portion and of this portion. Now again, let's recall back a formula we have learned. Cos A plus B plus cos A minus B is 2 cos A into cos B. Using the same concept, we can write cos 3A by 2 plus 3B by 2 plus cos 3A by 2 minus 3B by 2 as 2 cos 3A by 2 into cos 3B by 2. This portion is same as over here. So we can replace this portion by 2 cos 3A by 2 into cos 3B by 2. And then we will open the bracket to get minus 4 cos 3A by 2 into cos 3B by 2 into cos 3C by 2, which is equal to right hand side, hence proved. Question number 8 is, if A plus B plus C is equal to pi, then prove that sin square A plus sin square B plus sin square C is equal to 2 plus 2 cos A into cos B into cos C. So solution, left hand side we have copied. Now out of these three ratios, we will take only two ratios, whichever we want. Let me take the first two ratios. In first two ratios, I have sin square A plus sin square B. So I will try to remove square from both these ratios. For this purpose, we have learned that cos 2A is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square A. On simplification of this, we can write this as 1 minus cos 2A is equal to 2 sin square A. On further simplification, we can write this as 1 by 2 in bracket 1 minus cos 2A is equal to sin square A. This 2 has been brought to left hand side to divide. Isn't that? So ultimately sin square A is 1 by 2 in bracket 1 minus cos 2A. So this sin square A can be replaced by 1 by 2 in bracket 1 minus cos 2A. Similarly, sin square B can be replaced by 1 over 2 in bracket 1 minus cos 2b. The last ratio is copied as it is. Then let's open the bracket. And here is 1 by 2. Here is also 1 by 2. Which on adding gives 1. And remaining terms are copied as it is. Again, here is 1 by 2 and here is 1 by 2. So we can take 1 by 2 common. And in bracket we have cos 2a plus cos 2b. The last ratio as it is copied. Again, we have learned cos C plus cos D is equal to 2 cos C plus D over 2 into cos C minus D over 2. So using this concept, we can write cos 2A plus cos 2B as 2 cos 2A plus 2B over 2 into cos 2A minus 2B over 2. This cos 2a plus cos 2b is also over here. So we can replace this by 2 cos 2a plus 2b over 2 into cos 2a minus 2b over 2. The last ratio as it is copied. And then we will open the bracket. This 2 and this 2 will be cancelled. Apart from that, here is 2, here is 2. That 2 and 2 can be taken common and cancelled with this 2. Here also 2 and 2 can be taken common and cancelled with this 2. So ultimately we will get 1 minus cos A plus B into cos A minus B plus sin square C. So this line is copied from previous page as it is. Now we have learned by question that A plus B plus C is equal to pi. We can write this as A plus B equal to pi minus C, and then we will operate cos on both the sides. So on right hand side we have cos pi minus C. Cos pi minus C is minus cos C. So ultimately cos A plus B is minus cos C. Isn't that? Again, we can write this as minus cos A plus B is equal to cos C. just this minus sign has been brought to left hand side. Now minus cos a plus b, which is also over here, minus cos a plus b, so it can be replaced by plus cos c. So it is replaced by plus cos c and remaining terms are copied as it is. Now after this, the sin square c will be changed into 1 minus cos square c, so that we can take cos c and cos c as common. Here is one that can be added up to give 2. Now as I said, cos c and cos c can be taken common, so we have taken common. Now here we are getting cos c, or let's say minus cos c. So minus cos c is plus cos a plus b. So minus cos c is plus cos a plus b. Now what can be done? We simply will bring this portion this side and this portion at the back. Now don't you think it goes in formula? Of course, we can write this as 2 cos a into cos b. So on opening the bracket, we will get 2 plus 2 cos a into cos b into cos c, which is equal to right hand side, hence proved. Our question number 9 is, if a plus b plus c is equal to pi, then prove that cos square a plus cos square b minus cos square c is equal to 1 minus 2 sin a into sin b into cos c. So left hand side we have copied. As I said, we will try to remove squares from any of the two ratios. So I will take the first two ratios, and to remove square, we have learned that cos 2a is equal to 2 cos square a minus 1, which can be written as 1 plus cos 2a is equal to 2 cos square a, again which can be simplified to be written as 1 by 2 in bracket 1 plus cos 2a is equal to cos square a. So cos square a is 1 by 2 in bracket 1 plus cos 2a. So here is cos square a. We can write this as 1 plus cos 2a over 2. This is same as this. Similarly, cos square b is 1 plus cos 2b over 2. Then we will split the LCM. And here is 1 by 2, here is also 1 by 2, which can be added up to give 1. Now this 2 and this 2, which is in denominator, can be taken common. So in bracket, we are left with cos 2a plus cos 2b. And the last ratio is copied as it is. So again, we have learned cos c plus cos d is 2 cos c plus d over 2 into cos c minus d over 2. So using this concept, we can say cos 2a plus cos 2b is equal to 2 cos 2a plus 2b over 2 into cos 2a minus 2b over 2. So cos 2a plus cos 2b, which is also over here, so it can be replaced by 2 cos 2a plus 2b over 2 into cos 2a minus 2b over 2. After this, we have copied this line from previous page as it is. Now 2 and 2 common from here will be cancelled with this 2. Similarly, 2 and 2 common from here will be cancelled with this 2. So we are left with cos a plus b instead of this one, and cos a minus b instead of this one. After this, by equation, we are given that a plus b plus c equal to pi, which can be written as a plus b equal to pi minus c, and then we will operate cos on both the sides, and cos pi minus c is minus cos c, which can also be written as minus cos a plus b is equal to cos c. So here we have 2 cos a plus b, or simply let's say we have cos a plus b. So cos a plus b is minus cos c. So we will replace this by minus cos c, remaining terms as it is. then we will open the bracket. This 2 and 2 will be cancelled. Plus minus is minus. Then cos c is over here. It is also cos c, which can be taken common. So in bracket we are left with cos a minus b plus cos c. And cos c from here is minus cos a plus b. So cos c will be replaced by minus cos a plus b. Thereafter, we have learned cos a minus b minus cos a plus b is 2 sin a into sin b. So we will replace this by 2 sin a into sin b. And then we will open the bracket to get 1 minus 2 sin a into sin b into cos c, which is equal to right hand side root. So at last, I request you to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for immediate notification. Thank you.